Stereotypes the Turkish hate about their country. You ride camels all day long, and most of the population lives in the desert, right? You get so triggered when someone calls you an Arab. Every Turkish person eats kebab 24/7. And finally, the street ice cream vendors never ever give you the ice cream, don't they?